how to lock Snapchat with Face ID and Passcode on iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's guide video, guys, I'll show you how you can easily lock your Snapchat application with Face ID and Passcode using any iPhone. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys. But now to lock the Snapchat application, the very first thing that you have to do, make sure that you have installed the shortcut application on your iPhone. If not, open up your App Store and install the shortcut application first. And after that, go ahead and open up the shortcut application. And once you're here inside the shortcut application, the very first thing that you have to do, go ahead and tap on this plus icon in the top right corner. And then go ahead and tap on Add Action. And from here, you need to search for lock screen. And he'll get to see the lock screen. Go ahead and tap on that, and the lock screen will be added right here. Now go ahead and tap on done right here, and here you can see the lock screen has been added with the yellow color right here. Once it's added, the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and tap on this automation option right here, and then tap on new automation. And from here, you need to find out the app section. So here is the app, go ahead and tap on that. And once it gets selected, the very next thing that you have to do, go ahead and tap on choose right here, and then find out the Snapchat application. And once you get that one, go ahead and tap on that, tap on done, and here you can see the Snapchat application has been added. And after that, the very next thing that you have to do, make sure to select this option to the run immediately, and be sure to turn off notify when run this option, okay? And once you do, go ahead and tap on next. And he'll get to see your shortcut lock screen, which is recently added on our iPhone. So we're just gonna head over to this option, lock screen. And once you're done, you're all good to go. Now get back from here and open up the App Store. And every time it's gonna open up your App Store, it's gonna ask you to enter your Face ID passcode in order to get into this. So guys, this is how you can lock this Snapchat application with Face ID and passcode on your iPhone. Hope you find this video helpful. If you do, drop a like and subscribe to this channel. See you guys in the next video. Thank you very much for watching.